like the first comment is, where is the Turner Otter?
How old is my dad? Dad?
I guess you're about four.
Four?
Maybe five?
And who's the cat?
Jordan. That's Bernadette, the cat.
Bernadette.
Yeah. Yeah. I think I'm about Jordan's age then.
And
then Dad and David got back.
I remember that shirt. It was yours before. Yeah, that's pretty well.
I remember.
David says, see those fish I caught, and this one here, and this other hand, and what granddad you got.
Dad, look, you were pulling that boat with a car. What's the car?
Grandpa.
That's what grandpa on the boat, because it's got both guns.
It's level. No, but see the big patch on it? You know, you grab it on that boat no more. You don't lose that boat now.
Yeah, that's true. I don't remember us having the boat.
But see, the boat's level right now, so it's being pulled by something else.
On the back of the old pickup.
Well, see, the thing is...
Nope.
The
back of that...
It's the old LTD, isn't it? That's the old LTD.
No, it's a super sport.
That is not. Everybody in
college...
No.
Yeah, the bell was blue.
I realize that. That looked awful green to me.
It was green.
Dad was gone, before you even got to your van. But shortly thereafter.
It was a Ford
LTD, that piece of crap that we
bought. Look at all
that hair.
Ooh, yeah. David! Such a mess. I'm going to bed.
David, come on,
that.
No way! I'm going to watch the movie.
And you sit and watch, please, son. In one spot. You got one more chance, Jason.
Where's Justin?
We love your movie.
That's a nice fish.
Those trout?
No, I don't know. It's too nasty. Pitiful.
You chaser. What's that? Is that Mom?
Yeah.
In the apron? How domestic.
There's Grandpa's truck. I mean, car.
That's still good. They had that till.
Yeah.
She had that till she moved out of the house.
See the bike
arrive.
At some point in time.
I don't know who's on the bike.
Maybe Bill will know who it is.
Mm-hmm.
Grandma's the one that's taking the
bike. That's on the view she had. Didn't she have
a
four-door?
Who's that, Bill?
Who's that guy that's got a shirt? Maybe she did a jet shirt.
I don't know. I can't see his face.
You don't see the way through it.
I don't know, but that haircut is...
I was going to say, look at the dipstick haircut.
Was that me?
No, but you come along with me, of course.
I'm a friend of that kid. Is Scott Baugh? No, Scott Baugh was already.
Pinky? It wasn't Pinky. Good work, Pinky.
I don't know who the spoiler is.
That's not Doug Fitzsimmons, is it?
No. Good,
but here. He's the guy in the brown shirt.
Oh, he is.
Smell black.
That's Dad.
Oh, man, I recognize his face.
It's Gary Mirba.
See, but he doesn't have red hair.
Oh, yeah, and it's not Garrett Murbaugh either.
Well, it's not Mike.
No.
I mean, Forrest or Darren Floyd?
Oh, Mike and Floyd.
Possible.
Well, you didn't like those guys.
Yeah, but you drove out of
the kids. People did weird stuff, man. The Cloyds, nobody ever
knew
about
the
Cloyds.
No, that's not either of them.
The other ones is that bought a house and built.
There it comes,
Bill.
Long
and lanky.
Yeah,
that's
good.
That was the end of it.
Yeah, she slipped. Good. No, she looked like she was stuck. That's really why. I remember. I was there. Where's Tippie?
Oh,
the
dive bomb broke! Which one's Buster?
Buster's a great big one.
The white one?
No.
No, Buster. Yeah, Buster's a big one. The white one is Twirp.
Where's Buster? That one's Buster?
Yeah. Is that Eddy?
Yeah. Where's Buster, right? Is that Buster?
Yeah, it's Buster.
Yes, dear.
Okay, that was... Where's Tippie? That's your cousin. Yep. Who's that, Eddy?
That's Eddy, yeah. Or Edward or Ted, depending on your name today.
How old was I there? Probably 13?
No way.
75, Jeff. Yeah.
This is 75?
I was 13.
Wow.
Is this you?
Chase, sit down.
Who is that?
It's Eddy. It's Kathy and David's cousin. Bill's cousin.
And your second cousin.
Oh, they were Bert. They were... Oh, grandma. There was,
Tippie.
No, they were there playing
football. Oh, yeah. The,
Blue Angels.
The Blue Angels.
The Thunderbirds back then, wasn't it?
Well, the Blue Angels were maybe. My guess is the Thunderbirds, because they stopped coming. Blue Angels did.
Yeah. Oh, David, my God! Look at that hair. Ah! Oh, my God. What is it? Where is that thing? That was Dad with the long hair.
That's better than your hand hair.
Oh, there's Kelly. She always wore
Oh, this is 75?
Must be Sandy.
No, I'm not Sandy. I'm the military.
Who's in the water then?
Kelly. Kelly's in the water.
Kelly sent me because he's
a t-shirt. I think that's Cindy.
There's another girl in the water. Is that Kim?
It's you, sweetie.
No, stand up.
That's Kelly,
right
now.
That's Kim, right there. That's Kim.
Well, that's Kim.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, that's Kim. And that was our sister.
Yeah. No, that's... That was a girl. Yeah. The one in the back with the yellow suit.
Mm-hmm. Quick note.
That was him.
Where is Tiffany?
He wasn't in this movie.
I know, but I wanted to see him.
Oh, I thought you hit the camera in the movie.
I kind of had to wind the camera at that point.
Grandma was taking this?
Oh, yeah.
That's
Annie was 8.
Yeah, you remember Kelly sending me the cookies? I was at basic training.
No.
All I remember is your damn beer cheese soup.
Yep, 110 degrees and zero.
That was a
kind of
scary picture.
No wonder you hate cats.
No, it's David!
Oh, it was David. Good, I'm glad. I never thought it was a cat.
No,
it's been
David. You have one that's a cat.
Come in, you cat.
You don't have cats?
You have one right there, huh?
We have cats.
Olympic champion.
Really? You have that energy.
Oh, it's not a cookie.
It's not?
Okay.
Who was it?
Yeah. Where's that nerd around?
My brother.
That pool was very early in the game. Yes, I didn't see him.
Oh, that is, what's his name? That's Doug Fitzsimmons' motorcycle. Motorbike.
He's got that bike.
Look at it.
Did you buy it? Oh, I didn't know that. I guess I didn't remember that.
Black Chase was
$60.
Oh. A dog!
And he bought a bigger motorcycle, didn't he?
He had a mini bike, didn't he?
I maybe.
For 125.
Yeah, he bought 70, didn't he?
Okay. Anybody want popcorn?
This is your beard.
I have that one. You agree? What's that dog's name? That was Kim's dog. Reefer.
Dave?
Oh, yes. Reefer?
No, thank you.
That's David. What's his name, Reefer?
Yes, it was.
My grandma liked to take pictures of me.
There's a quilt laid on the ground with my great-grandmother.
I've got two of them here.
Yeah?
One that's destroyed.
not very tall.
Is that Granddad?
Yeah,
there
is.
Not very tall at all.
That's that him.
Oh, what?
Army blanket.
Whose camper is that?
That's your grandmother took all these pictures.
Never been.
Yeah, I love the umbrella.
I think I borrowed one. You either borrowed one or grandpa did. I think I had borrowed one.
Oh, there's grandpa.
You
might
have been going to
have that app.
We left it. We went to the bank so they could. We left it.
There's David.
Mom. Oh, my God. Well,
that was
hey,
he's got guy with the hair!
Look
at that! Look at that! He's got hair up there!
What do they get?
Parts are the same size, too.
There's Grandma!
Hey, Dad! Whoa, hey, just like you! Right.
There's Grandma!
Yeah. You get the hair in your head.
Really?
You can just about take it out to the narrator.
Mom, look at that.
I love that hat. Oh, he's got a memory right in his back pocket. I know he does.
Look how much taller he is.
Sitting out here tying flies when we're out in the wilderness.
He's ready to hug the tangerine.
What was it the Brit said?
Boy, does he look like Chase.
I know you do. I think you use one of those hand cannons up in Kansas. Oh, there, quick. Some movie's about over, buddy. Yeah.
Hey, here's a good picture to end on. Show that to Mom. It's on now, but it wasn't.
I know. No.
Well, baby.
Move the couch. What year, Dad?
When did we move the camera? 1964.
Oh, look at that.
464, I don't remember that.
Which child were you then?
Yes.
But no, it's not 3 or 4.
3 or 4 good.
2.
Now you're being
3
or
4
months.
Yeah.
Plastic. Naga hide. The climate was terrible.
Oh,
that was in though, wasn't it? You sat on it
and
that climate,
you
just were stuck to it.
It's just 12, 17 months ago, Dad. Wow. But it was 12, 17 months
ago. And now it's broken.
No. No, it's a very, very short movie.
Okay.
Very short.
No way.
You're getting one. David's
removed. Not my
lifetime. Thanks, Ken.
I may have been Granddad's favorite, but Grandma didn't take many movies of him. No, that was a racing devil. We have a swimming, we have a diving board. This is before Dad got on it.
So you mean us for that?
I am going to send you a damn diver board.
That was in my...
Could you send us a pool to go with it?
Think of us.
What to go with it?
A pool. I want a pool so bad I can stand it.
That's why I want to live on the ocean. I've consented so she can have a swimming pool. The whole Pacific Ocean. Or the Atlantic, if the case may be.
See, we used to have a view of the river, Mom.
Yeah.
And then they built those houses up there.
There's our fort. There's our fort.
Like that when we got married.
Yeah, it's not there anymore.
Did you see the fort, Lord? Must be Grandma shooting film.
I was Pepper.
Oh, wow.
Oh.
That was the best dog we ever had.
Oh,
Park Care and Terrier, who knows what else.
See how strong this?
No dog is better than Twirp.
No! No, there's
a dog better than Twirp. You have to figure in the park
back. What color is it now, Chase? Well,
and nobody had a bigger park back.
Oh, I missed the bag. Oh, I like that one.
Oh, that's pepper.
That was Jake the poor animal this time. David always
Yeah,
it's a water gun!
Oh, David, why'd you do that for?
You remember the Vernon St. Clair killed that time?
This stupid dog killed that stupid dog.
Yeah, it's Farvo, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. That's like Jordan.
It looks like Jordan.
You know she just made
Well, that nut she's going real slow now because Grandma had her for lunch.
Yeah, Grandma did. She put down the...
Right, the kid's neck.
Oh, there's Aunt Jane.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Hey, hey, of all my uncles and aunts, that one just about took the cake. He's a great one. I thought I had one uncle and aunt, I can remember. Very much. Two aunts now. I disavow knowledge of the second one.
You can hear her voice.
Yes, I can.
I'm going. Oh, he goes, that's good.
He says, no, she's this white. I ain't doing it. Remember the grapes that were back on that thing?
Mm-hmm.
No grapes there yet. Not then.
Right there?
Yeah, in the back. There's grapes. Oh, there were grape grapes.
Yeah.
Remember going back there and peeking all the grapes off? That's Grandma's house.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Where's that?
Oh,
what house is that cat? That's Grandma's.
Yeah, it's got the snake going on.
Who's that?
Is that Eddie's snake?
He's got the Bible.
That Eddie.
The last time
he was here.
And that's
Tippie. Here comes Bucky.
Yeah.
It's Bucky O'Hare.
Right. And there's Eddy.
Whoa. Where's Ward?
Hey, that's at the Shampooey Park.
Is it? Right, this is the family reunion, isn't it?
Eddie's getting quite younger.
Yeah, really, we didn't quite get these in order, did we? But they're in order, by the way, we played them.
Oh, look at it.
Nebraska thing.
Yeah, really. Before we were born.
These are the trees.
Yeah,
oh,
look at that video
of seeing the
kid.
Whoa,
there's
a dog!
This is your nose, too.
You weren't done,
did
you?
Come here!
That's Aunt Jane's mom.
And you are just a tubby.
This is Grandma Hart.
Chubby!
Oh, Chubby, you see
that? Chubby. 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 Chubby.
So you sit down nice and
quiet
before I notice the fact you have that bed.
Hey,
oh, that's Floyd.
Wow. Oh.
My uncle.
I think he's dead. Orville lives about the pump.
Is
that Orville? Boy. That's Orville. What cracking?
That's that guy standing up there, Mayor Hart.
Who's still alive?
97.
It's Bill and the Bestman, man.
And who's that?
Oh, that's
Aunt
Kay.
Is that Kay?
Yeah, Kay.
Yeah.
Kay.
That's LaMont.
This is the last, oh my, who's that?
That's Ann.
Ann, that's right. Okay. And who's on the right? That's Ruth.
That's Aunt L.
That's Rob.
Rob, yeah. He was Model A.
That's Blue Jay.
Can you beat the crap out of Kay to get a divorce?
I think that's right.
What was on? Didn't he beat the crap out of Kay and get a divorce?
We had a divorce. I didn't know he beat
the crap. I think that's right. I think it was abuse.
He was pretty much spousal. Right.
There's not that much.
I think I heard that. He's the one besides you, so it must be true.
That
was a star.
She's in the popcorn business.
She is?
You have to have a popcorn
thing. Flat on your face.
No, that's Cindy.
Is that Eddie?
Yeah, that must be Eddie. Again. Younger this time.
We've gone back with them.
Who cares?
And they showed a picture of Eddie kicking the ball.
Oh, maybe that's Robin Key's baby.
I bet it is.
No, it's not.
What is that little kid's name?
Where's Q?
Robin Key's baby.
Yeah,
I'm
sorry.
Is Eddie still alive?
Oh, look, the baby's getting older.
Who is he?
He's your uncle. He's your cousin.
And Kathy has pictures she'll show you before we
leave. There's Kathy.
Hi, Kathy.
Oh, that's
Bill. There's Bill.
There's Bill.
There's Sally.
Well, we really sort of zipping right through this, aren't we, Grandma? Yeah. Get three frames per kid.
Oh, Okay, there we are.
There's the family. Grandma saying, look at that dog over there.
It must be Eddy again.
There's right? Eddy.
Eddy.
He's going from infant to baby.
Eddy's up
walking now.
We found the
fountain of youth.
Long picnic,
wouldn't
it?
There's Eddy putting stuff in his mouth.
There's a video tape, Eddy. You can voice it. This is probably when she decided to switch to the other part.
Yeah, yummy, I'm crazy. Look at the stroller.
That's grandma. Aww, give me a kiss.
Good job.
Well, this is someone coming in to say,
I was looking at Lear. I was really impressed there for a minute. You have the private jet. That's great. Who do we know that owns private jet?
Air Force One.
Wow, it's that West Coast. David coming on us?
Jordan, get down, buddy.
Who is that? Why are they so
important? I'm parked in the airplane. Okay. Well, security guard.
And it's like Kelly. It's like Cindy.
Cindy Kelly.
On an airplane?
I remember that.
That's how it used to be, darling. You wore a tie and you wore dresses on airplanes.
Come on, you're flying, right?
We're so happy it's not that way anymore.
Actually,
I did last time I was
here. Come in here and sit down while we're doing them. Go.
This was before a swim team, that's clear.
Who's that? It's Van Kevin.
What's that thing on their nose?
It's nose plugs.
Girl, fly, girl, look!
Who's that other person over there?
Grandma
Beth.
I
can't remember. Remember, you had more trouble getting that right arm out of the water.
I couldn't touch the bottom.
Yeah, that was that one.
That's you.
Yeah, it was you.
That's back when Dad was still making me get nasty haircuts. That made me look terrible.
That's Bill swimming there.
I just didn't want the women to nab me, bro. That's clear. Figured you kept me homely. Oh, it worked. Didn't have a girlfriend until after I was 16.
That's Kelly right there. Aww. We had to swim.
We're
not going there.
Van Keller?
Van Keller?
Just before you're 13.
Yeah, I guess I was. I was 13. Because at 12 years old, it was Cheryl Burgess.
That was like a
brick.
Pasco.
Who is that?
Bill?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's me right there.
There's Uncle David.
There's Uncle
Lamont in the water.
Yep. If that's Uncle Lamont in the water, that was the last visit he made to our house, except for Kathy's wedding.
There's Aunt Jane.
There's Aunt Jane.
Maybe that's where he got the idea.
This was that vacation they came and they left. In a snip.
Was that right?
Yes.
What was the snip about?
I couldn't tell you, but they never visited our house again.
That was Uncle Lamar.
No, it's Lamont. That wasn't him.
Lamar.
Lamar,
is that you,
Grandpa Harvey? No, that's
Lamar.
Lamar.
Woo! Oh, gee.
This is a trip I thought Kelly had known, didn't it? Alright, she can't make it all the time.
There, this is a slow.
They had to have a while. They took Kelly how to drive and she wasted my boat's life.
Kelly kind of stayed with us for a while. Kelly came stay for a summer.
Was that the time that I was there? I was in the Air Force.
Yeah, you were.
I know I were. I didn't feel what you said.
picking this up.
There's your dad, guys.
Who's dad? Brett's me.
That's your Uncle David.
Brett?
Yeah.
The Brett.
So let's forget the sensors and the blue green and blue green and blue.
I remember that.
That is swimming. That's called Pally.
Wow, what a turn. Wasn't quite a couple turn, but...
That's a lot faster than that.
And...
Daddy, how old do you think?
And...
Oh, your mother is?
Yeah.
Oh, you think you are?
I'm not even there.
Where are you, kid?
Yes, you have to be there.
You're alive.
Get out the pool.
Well, I'd say David looks like he's about 10. David was born in 1960. In 1970.
She
was
40.
36 and 70. 34.
There's Eddy,
young and old, and coming again. There's Pepper.
There's Pepper with a little less hair. There's the four. And there's Kathy.
No, that's Kelly.
That little, is that a fort? That little baby.
That was a fort. That was a fort.
Look at those old car seats.
You still have the window right there.
Oh, there they go.
There they go. Bye. Wow, look at the fields in front. There ain't no house out there.
Wow.
I had a car. Oh, the horse house is pink. There's Kathy. And there's the Impala.
I like her outfit.
Oh, Daddy, there's
that's the George's.
That's where I remember, right there.
This is Uncle George.
That's Mary.
That's
Mary. That
Mary.
Oh, it is Mary, isn't it?
Is
it damn horse?
Yeah, the one that knocked me off, straightened me out.
Oh, boy. That must be you weren't the only one. That's Sam.
From the horse. Oh, he's not liking George.
Come on, runway wagon. Who is that?
David. Yeah, I rode that trail many times. See a branch right there?
Yep. That's the one he just stripped you right off
that's
of.
Twice. Twice, right in the head.
Yeah, you remember
that. How do you keep that?
Now we're saying, yeah, get me out. There's that branch.
There it is.
Sure enough. Waste this kid. What?
Oh, that's
it. You got it.
Okay, cool.
Here we go. We're waiting down the road.
Whoa, now there's a young Harvey.
Yeah, yeah, I am a young kid.
Lars!
Lars! There's Harvey, there's Daddy, there's Mommy.
Grandma's
dead?
Yeah.
Oh
my goodness.
Look
how
huh? Yeah.
Whoa,
man.
She's young.
The one
that's
there on the back, she looks like
Tony. Really
young.
And is that Bill?
That would be me.
Oh,
my
God.
You're cute.
It looks like her.
It does.
That's
Harvey. That's Harvey.
Look at all that hair.
Look at all that hair, Grandpa.
Oh, my
God. Who's the baby?
Oh, look at how skinny he is. Look at that skinny face.
Who's the baby?
That's Bill.
Girl.
That's a girl.
That's why I had to have a crew cut until I was 11. No, because Dad's creepy boss said, oh, what a pretty girl.
The other cousin.
What's the other cousin?
Are you talking to me?
That's
the
other cousin.
Kelly.
She passed away.
Not long, too long ago.
Yeah, like 3 weeks.
She kind of looks like Kelly. Mom?
Yeah, actually.
Is that Aper?
Yeah.
Dad?
Yeah,
that's it. Are those animals still there?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we were bummed there.
Look at Dad, my gosh. Now who's on the left? Grandma? Lillian? Oh, there's Grandpa.
Oh, my gosh.
Is that my Grissom Calvin?
Yeah.
Well, take two later.
Like grandfather. Grandpa, don't look complete. Can you hold me?
No, it doesn't. No.
Oh, Was Bill the first grandchild in their line.
He had a flat top.
You believe it.
Daddy, is that in one window? No, that's in that house.
Was that from the Uptown Theater?
No, different place.
Grandma Lillian was in that movie. I was never in that house.
We had to move.
Couldn't have children in that house. That's how he got this one.
Now, the ones who actually lived in aren't there anymore. The bank's on top of it, right?
I'm not sure.
I think you lived in the second bank over, okay. I thought.
Oh, no.
Look at how far those things have come since then.
Yes,
it's
just... Yes,
money!
You go like a... Got out of hell, that thing, sometimes.
Look at how far they've come since then. Bill, you did get it around there,
but
you mean with the walker?
Yeah, I'm just growing into my baby fat now.
Yeah, those walkers have really come a long way.
This is about the time we went to the grass.
We had about 12 wheels.
I think when you send one of those things twice, you should learn to dump it over. Isn't that odd, seeing them and knowing that I'm older now than they are there?
Yes, it is. It's supposed to age as time goes by, you know, so I never feel... Yeah, I'm almost 13 years older than you there. Yeah, I don't think I like this. I don't think I'm going to bed. The thing is, it's an excellent color.
It is, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Look at Daddy in his yellow pants.
Is he wearing a tie?
That's what he's been. I remember that bird thing. As an adult, I remember that was painted by a number of pictures.
Now she had that in a drawer or something for years, and I remember having the same parts and pieces of it.
You got in that damn thing, and it was an all-in floor, and you rocked it and rocked it and rocked it, and moved it all the way, and you got over to the dresser, crawled into the drawers. You were top drawer standing there, all ready to fall over.
That's so warm. How did you
pop it?
The wall or something?
No, that was people going into... Oh, wow, look at that. We have the great bath. This is great. There we are. Mom and Dad's first swimming pool. Complete with rubber decking. Going with joy.
Look at that.
that. There you are. You have an old tin can to play with. This is back when we weren't well off either, huh?
Look at what he's saying. It's cold, man! It's a breeze!
Drain that water, Bob.
Oh, it looks a little chilly outside.
Oh, that's the Grandma and Granddad's house. So it wasn't even Mom and Dad's swimming pool.
No, it wasn't.
Now that explains the tin can that we're playing with. That would be Grandma's idea of a toy. There's a little chilly.
She
ran with Mark's baby head. Oh. Little George, you get close to. Chew on that Del Monte can. Diapers add 10 pounds to a picture.
Oh, you remember those flowers that were behind Grandma there that
didn't have No, it's a look at my
Hi, Dad. Look at you, Dad.
Yeah. Hey, Jerry, no head sticking to me.
Huh? Oh, that's true.
Hey, there's some hair there.
There's Grandpa. Mom had long hair.
Funny lessons with the sound over here.
You need a sound out for me to dub it in. Decide whose voices we want for whom.
There's a woman who's right there, I think, about that. I'll do the voice for Bill, okay?
Okay, I'll do
Look who's talking for me.
Yeah, and I'll do the voice for Mom.
Okay. Get over here, guys. Please, hurry. I'm gonna go back to the pool.
Go to my own? Go to my own
bag. This guy never shaves. This guy's gonna get dang greasy and he's gonna spin it out. This guy's got a cheap barbie and toy. We need a tin can to play with.
Oh my, it's cold outside. We need to go in.
See you later.
Uh-huh.
Bye-bye.
Bye, Jerry.
Bye. Good morning.
Bye.
You ready, Marco?
Yeah, so do I.
Sure, leave me out of my way all the time. I'm almost there when you move it. What about that back? Oh, there we are. You can't move this one. This is not that.
Get this chair. Just in the front of the chair. Grandma, come
here. Come on, back. That's it. Right.
I'm going to get up as soon as this one's over.
This is a long way.
Oh, let's go around this way.
Where? You took one of my clothes! Who are you?
Oh, I stick my clothes over there. And my clothes.
Why? Let's
keep it. Oh, good! Now we've got it from Tutti Frutti the Queen. I need this stuff. Huh? Let's see my green beans. I wonder what's going on over there.
Grandma.
Things too hot because it's so cold? He's in the shade. Should we give him sun?
Give me a hat.
Bella, Bella.
Give me a hat.
All right.
Yeah, I'll be back.
Never, maybe.
I'll be back.
Sure, hot from the king's bow. What are you doing on 16?
What is
that? Yeah.
Doesn't match my shoes.
Oh, that's the laundry basket.
The laundry basket.
I remember this.
I remember what you're talking about. What happened?
Well, yeah, I put the swing set together. You see, but it's huge headache.
Yes, it is. Oh, the swing set together.
Yeah.
Yes, I remember. I can remember that day.
I do that as well.
Come on. It's not the grass!
Whoa!
That's alright.
Not the grass, not the pillow. Oh, the lamps!
Where is this at, Dad?
Back to neighbor.
We got two tornado neighbor.
How about a fence?
He's
gonna get a dandelion.
Oh.
No, you never live in that one.
It's a few.
They sold the house. They sold the town in 58.
They sold the town in 58?
Yeah.
The town?
Yeah.
Who? To whom?
The people. The government before that.
Oh,
government
okay.
On that house. First grandpa was over here in his tent.
Yep.
He's about the 4th of July.
I love the small one.
And he took off and he just hotter than the hub of the hell.
Yeah.
You got hot you see in
that tent? Someone open this window!
Oh, it's not a window.
Yeah, that tent for years. And we ended up with it, didn't we?
Yes, we did.
Huh?
Yeah.
What's that thing you're sitting in? Uh-huh. Right there.
What's that thing you're sitting in?
Well, that was a neat thing. They filled that thing with water there, and it was hot. God, it was like the 4th of July or something like that. Well, I created a little bit of camping out the pothole. What a hell of a place to take a fun time.
Yeah, but you know, you wanted to go fishing.
Yeah, we did go fishing. I caught a bass. Caught a bass right in that goddamn water that, you know, I never even knew I caught him. My mom said I needed a bra. I didn't even tell me. Water in?
Where's the store on that?
Pardon me?
Where'd you get that?
Where did you buy that? Yeah. I have no idea. We bought that. Yeah, yeah. Too many years ago.
No, I mean, that's so cool. I've never seen them where you put water in.
There's no water put in there and put bread in there. I don't think we know you put water in there. It's so hot. Now we're home.
That's Grandpa.
My feet are sunburned. That's how Plymouth looks green thing.
Look at the car you have. This is a little park now. Granddad long sleeve shirt in the middle of July.
Huh?
That's probably pretty good.
nice in the backyard, dude. Great big, cottonwood trees.
Wow.
Oh yeah, jump over there.
I think it's even, it's not even half yet.
Only 120 minutes, so.
Yeah. Hold that tooth out. It hurt. Snaps that thing.
Oh, yeah, I remember that kid. You see it. Sometimes he puts his foot up in the air and just holds it up. He's like, he's dead or something.
Like what?
He's the most inactive kid I ever saw. Particularly after Bill, my God, this kid is, I think this is a monster. Monster likes Stephanie Kelly.
Is that Kelly?
No, it's a neighbor. Kelly, you're the same age, right?
No, yeah. Kelly's a year younger. I'm not a year older, so. He opened the door and throw me into the roses.
There it is.
Puts in the air. He said, most blah, no kid I ever seen him do nothing.
Yeah.
You probably should have put
in there. It is.
I think LaMont,
do what?
He wouldn't still be in school at that time.
Look at that. Grandma's not the only one who gave people cans to play with.
That picture you had of Eli looked a lot like. Somewhere in the picture, maybe. My mother had a picture with the children born in the morning, told them, and they really pissed them off because they thought we had a picture of you and they hadn't seen them.
Yeah.
And the picture of me, she showed people a picture of Bill. We got a picture of Bill and they hadn't given them, and they were really upset. saw one.
Hey, they haven't invented ranch dressing yet?
The European
base ranch dressing. No, since they didn't have ranch dressing, I'm having long dressing.
Why are we getting kicked in this kid?
I don't know.
Who is that?
Who is that kid?
Yeah.
I don't know, but see that gun? That, now you know why. Put that camera on me.
Me.
It, here, stick this in your mouth. Let me pull the trigger. Is that a heated, a fuel oil tank in the back?
There is.
I think I'm a grandpa's house.
Yep.
There's a kitchen window up there and the back entrance.
I remember the fuel oil tank.
My God. It packs me up at Mom here.
Gorgeous. Isn't that good?
No, I think you just blew it off the light.